Yes, people, it is I, Edza Payne, Total Gaming. Welcome back. Welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. It's got one more tale to do for Norio. Okay. Let's climb into the top of this temple. See what we can find at the top. I've only just discovered this since playing hard mode. Oh, look what we found.
The Sago Blue Headband, handcrafted in the northern town of Sagio, fraying for his thighs.
Fraying for his thighs.
My lord, can I help you?
I'm looking for Norio. Where is he?
He brought his brother's ashes to a cemetery. It's in the hills to the south.
I'll look for him there. Thank you.
Forgot to change the flipping number on my Elgato. It's on a... We're on number... It's number 55. I did about... around 90 videos for first time round when I played this, because I was doing the side missions as well, the little mini side missions. Also, we're going to Sago, but we're going to use fast travel. Wrong way.
Cemetery. Norio should be here.
Oh, 15. Only need 5 more.
Urn. He liked the open air better than the pagoda at Cedar Temple.
The Mongol you're looking for, Harucho. Have you found him?
He's not far from here.
Norio, Cedar Temple needs your leadership.
This comes first.
Revenge is not the first duty of a monk.
A Before I was a monk, I was a brother.
Don't do this alone. Let me help.
If you wish.
Where do we find him?
Fort Shoni.
You're sure he's the one responsible?
When I find him, he will pray for a quick death, and his cries will go unheard.
You're Enjo's brother. I respect your right to seek revenge. I don't want you to become...
Like what? You?
Like so many others who have been changed by this war.
It's far too late for that, my lord. Spot down here where you can see the fort. I put everything you taught me to good use tracking Kharsho.
What does he look like?
Like every other murdering, honorless Mongol dog.
You may only get one chance at him.
I'll know him when I see him.
When you have him in your sights, strike without delay.
Dogs, get away from there!
Nuriel!
Please, we were just hungry. Spare us, we're leaving.
Nuriel, they weren't a threat.
Maybe. They're definitely not now. They should have known better.
Yo, put the blade down, man.
Retreat and find hell.
What's that from?
A prayer Enjo inscribed on this Naginata after he saved Kushi Temple from bandits
and became the guardian. He suffered more than either of us know. But he held on so he could see you.
Do you know what his last words to me were? I was wrong.
About what?
I'll never know. Kharsho's last words will be a howl of pain.
We should get some rest, Nuriel. For tomorrow.
You're right, my lord. I'll save my strength for Kharsho.
See, I get up and he disappears.
Nuriel.
I know.
Where is he? Damn you, Nuriel.
My lord! Please, help! He's gone mad!
What happened?
Nuriel! At first, when I saw him, I thought my prayers were answered, but...
Return to Cedar Temple. I'll handle this. Who did this?
Nuriel. He's lost his mind.
How can I not stab up, man? I'm trying to bow to give him an honorable death.
You do not have the courage to do it.
Burn! Burn for your crimes, butcher!
You once told me you would never swing your Naginata in hatred.
I did what the ghost would do. And now Kharsho is gone. I'm not going back to Cedar Temple. Not after this.
Where will you go?
It doesn't matter. He was still alive when I lit the wood. When he screamed, it filled me with joy. And I would do it again. I'm no longer a monk.
You don't get to give up. We all have regrets and broken promises. But this island needs you. The last warrior monk of Cedar Temple.
I can't go back to what I was before this.
I'm not asking you to go back. I'm asking you to keep your faith and move forward.
Thank you, Jin.
I'll see you at Cedar Temple.
There you go, short and sweet. Done and dusted. This ain't the headband that I want. Oh, there's a next headband. That's badass though. I'll wear it. Fingers, I've already been here as well. So... anyhow, I do not get that headband. I think we get it. I think once we do Ishikawa, half bow die. I'm not one don't die. Might not find it in this session. This overall session of playing through Ghost of Tsushima again. Never mind. We're going back. Got to do Sensei Ishikawa and then onto the final story. So thank you for watching. Thank you for your support. Hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. That's it for me. Take care. Happy gaming. Peace.